Awesome. Thank you very much to Jacob for that inspiring presentation about failure. Before we get into the closing comments today, I do want to give a round of thanks to everyone involved. First of all, I'd like to thank the speakers, from Stuart to Amina to Andrew to Alex to Zibi, and of course, finally, to Jacob for this amazing expo that we had today. I'd like to also thank our awesome production team. We have Rose as the co-host. We have Ben as the technician, Nick as the liaison to the other speakers, and Danea with her amazing work on all the transitions and slides. In addition, there are a lot of other people online and virtual that have been helping out this entire expo, and we do want to give everyone a round of applause. So, what a day it has been. We started off with NASA's ambitious Orion project to put humans into deep space and have them be sufficient and have them explore other worlds. And almost fittingly, we end with Firefly's rocky journey into low Earth orbit and space. But in between, we have other speakers such as SESAM Astro, which we learned about these intricacies of GNC, and we also have watched Momentus's services and other payload ideas of taking us into space. Finally, we also had Zibi from APL, who taught us about prebiotic and other organic compounds found on the distant horizons of Titan. But I do want to bring it back to us, is that as we look past the places that we are on, we look past the boundaries of our Earth and towards the distant horizons of our solar system, it is important to know where exactly we come from. And I don't mean this world or this planet that we are currently on, but rather our backgrounds, our knowledge, our insight. Each one of us is different and diverse. And here at the Portland State Aerospace Society, that is one of our core tenets, is to be interdisciplinary, is to be diverse, and to be yourself. And to sum it all up, I think that flows perfectly into the Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. Because at the end of the day, it is all about people who are interested and passionate about aerospace. We're all connected by our love and bond for this wonderful field. And thank you very much for attending. We hope to see you back for next year. Thank you.